This amusement park ride doesn't even look fun. It just kind of looks aesthetically pleasing. Like, this is a giant gorilla in the back, and I think she's swirling up and down. I would most likely vomit being on this, though, because it just keeps flipping way too much.